One of the things we wanted to do today on the Kung Fu farm is to practice some basic fighting stick patterns in sort of a two-person set, and specifically focus on their footwork so that they grasp the idea of critical distance with a weapon like this, a mid-range weapon, and the ability to work stepping patterns, attack and or evasive footwork patterns along with the stick work. And everybody did an excellent job.